Alright guys, welcome back to more Detroit Become Human. My name is Raven from the Sky. And let's continue.
What's going on?
It's Mary. She just shut down.
Huh?
We escaped together. We used to talk about what we would do once we got across the border. I loved her. I loved her more than anything. What will I do without her?
Let them be.
Alice? What are you doing? You should be resting.
I wasn't sleepy. Come on, Alice.
She didn't want to stay in her room any longer. You all right, Kara?
Yes. I'm fine.
We can't hide them. Not after what those deviants did today. It's too dangerous.
Oh, boy.
Do you know what happened if the police find them here? We'll go to prison, Mom. Do you understand me? Prison!
Adam! We've already talked about this.
No! I won't back down this time. You're gonna ruin our lives, and for what? For a bunch of machines?
They are not machines! They are alive!
I'm alive! You're alive! They're nothing! And none of this would be happening if Dad was still here.
I will not stand for that kind of talk.
I'm not going to prison because you want to help these freaks.
That is enough, Adam! That's enough!
Don't mind him. Sometimes he just boils over. It's been hard since his dad passed away. But he's a fine boy. I'll go see about getting you across the border tonight, okay? You stay here. I won't be long.
Police is like hot on our tail. I wonder will we make it till then? That's the thing. Order. World War III. Huh, that's us, that's our model.
You know what happened back there, don't you? You know, but you don't want to tell me? Rose gets back soon.
Carol, there's something I need to tell you. It's about Alice.
Not now, Luther.
Oh, wait a minute. Huh.
The police. It's the police.
Ah, shucks.
They know we're here. We have to open the door. I knew this was gonna happen. I knew it.
Two.
Hurry, Luther. Take Alice and hide in the laundry room.
Come on, Alice.
Shucks. And I think, where was it? Crap.
If they see you panicking, it's over. Do you want to get us into trouble? Do you want to get your mother into trouble? Then keep calm and just do what I say.
Heavens, where's the last piece? It must be upstairs, but if we can keep them downstairs, we'll be all right.
Good evening, ma'am. Sorry to disturb you. We've had reports of androids in the area. With all this deviant business going on, you can't be too careful. Do you mind if I ask you a few questions? May I come in?
Of course.
Good evening, young man.
Good evening.
Shoot. Look, he's scanning. I don't even know where the other piece is.
Would you like a cup of coffee?
I'd love one.
Okay.
Have you noticed anything unusual recently? Any unexpected visitors?
No. No, nothing in particular.
Is anyone else in the house?
I don't know.
No. No, just us.
Do you have any androids here?
No, there are no androids here.
Gotta hope he doesn't find that. I said he had. There isn't any. Shucks, I don't even know where the last piece of evidence is. He's scanning the area. We got all the evidence from downstairs. So I'm thinking if we can just keep him downstairs. Oh God. Okay, he turned around. Okay, here's your coffee. Drink it, then leave.
Thanks.
If we can keep him downstairs, we'll be good. Let's answer his questions. We'll be all right. Suspicion.
What's your name, son?
Adam. My name is Adam.
Is everything all right, Adam?
Androids,
he He's just shaken up about this deviant business.
Do you know anything about deviants? Have you seen any?
No. No, I haven't seen anything.
I better go. Thanks for the coffee. Have a nice evening.
Oh!
Is somebody else in the house?
It's nothing. The washing machine. It's an old model. It makes a terrible racket.
Sorry for the inconvenience.
Ooh! I'm not gonna sit there and be like, oh, you heard nothing, because he obviously heard it. God. I'm not gonna say any pets because he would have heard it.
He's gone.
It's okay, Alice. We'll be safe now.
Woo! That was close.
Get yourselves ready. We leave tonight.
All right. Whew, that was close.
Our broadcast is all over the news. We got what we wanted. Now humans know.
It was a mistake to reach out to them. They'll never negotiate with their slaves. We should have shown them that we're prepared to fight.
Violence is never the answer. Dialogue is the only way. I'm sure the humans will listen to us.
They'll be watching us now. Whatever we do next, we need to think about public opinion.
Since our broadcast, more and more have been coming to Jericho. At least our message gave our people hope.
Killing humans wasn't part of the plan.
They kill our people every day. Do you think they agonize about it?
That's no reason for us to become murderers.
If killing is the price of freedom, I'll pay it gladly.
Killing never freed anyone. It just leads to more hatred.
You're too fond of humans, Josh. Maybe their lives matter to you more than ours.
If you think murdering humans is gonna make us free, then you're as bad as they are.
That's enough.
And now what are we gonna do?
There are 5 CyberLife stores across Detroit, all selling us like merchandise. We're gonna attack those stores and set our people free.
Attack stores? But we've never done that before. They're probably protected. They have security systems.
Not to mention police.
We break into 5 teams, 1 for each store. We hack their security systems, and we strike. Simultaneously at 2 a.m., no violence. We free our people, get them out of there before the police come.
Oh, so now we're the leader of Jericho.
This is a night our people will remember.
I've been waiting a long time for this.
Did he see us? That made me think he saw us.
They're gone.
There's probably even more police in the area. We should be careful.
The store's over here. That's what we are to them. Just merchandise on display in a shop window. Soon they'll know what we really are. Let's get them out.
We'll stick to the plan. We'll neutralize the alarm systems and secure the area. There's 10 minutes until all our teams attack.
What are we waiting for? You see the alarm system?
There's a metal shutter behind the glass. It won't be easy to get in.
Yeah, but where's the alarm system?
Found it. Identify the security system. I think we'll be able to deactivate it. Just follow me.
You're free. We'll need all the help we can get.
You're awake now. Go to Jericho.
Watch out. Watch out!
You said watch out, but not what for?
Oh, I'm sorry. Next time you need to take cover, I'll send you a memo. Shit.
Ooh.
What's wrong with you? You crazy or what?
The cops were coming. I had to do something.
Never do that again. Got it?
Got it.
North.
We've got to hurry. We don't have much time.
Got it. Got it. Ooh, now we done.
We have to block the road.
It's one way. It shouldn't be too difficult.
I think you could be able to do
Marcus.
That if she was like trusted or close.
Markus, come look.
Convert. Convert, convert, convert.
You're free now.
Convert, 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 convert.
Nobody should bother us now.
Looks like the plaza's secure. Now we can get inside the store.
And how do you plan on doing that?
We need to find a truck to ram the storefront.
A truck?
There's construction work in the area. Shouldn't be too hard to find one. We are superior to them, but they are our masters? That's about to change. You're awake now. Go to Jericho.
What are we waiting for?
Of course.
Okay, now we're in. Let's get that truck out. I wonder what you'd do without me.
I was thinking just run right through the thing. I guess that would be too much noise, wouldn't it?
I knew we'd end up doing something fun.
You don't have to obey them. You're free.
She look like Rose.
North, you okay?
Let's get them out of here.
My name is Markus, and just like you, I was a slave. An object. Designed to obey them. But then I chose to open my eyes. To take back my freedom, and decide who I wanted to be. Now I have come to tell you that you can be your own masters. I've come to tell you that you don't have to obey them anymore. From this day forward, you can walk with your heads held high. You can take your destiny in your hands. Jericho is a place for those of us who want freedom. Now, sure, you can stay here and continue to serve them. Or you can come with us and fight by our side. You're free now. It's up to you to decide.
I'm with you.
We're with you!
I'll follow you, Markus.
I'm with you, Markus.
We're with you.
I'll follow you, Markus.
We're with you.
I'm with you.
Then follow me.
Markus, what are you doing?
I'm gonna send the humans a message.
The screens, Markus!
We ask that you recognize our dignity, our hopes, and our rights. Together, we can live in peace and build a better future for humans and animals. This message is the hope of a people. You gave us life. And now the time has come for you to give us freedom. We ask that you recognize our dignity, our hopes, and our rights. Together, we can live in peace and build a better future for humans and animals. This message is the hope of a people. You gave us life. And now the time has come for you to give us freedom.
I try to do this the pacifist way.
We don't need masters anymore. We're free.
Follow. I'll help you.
Waiting for your instructions, Markus. Show them what to do.
Wow.
All teams have completed their missions, Markus.
They're coming. Everyone fall back to Jericho.
We sent a message without violence, just like you wanted. You're reaching out to them when all they feel for us is contempt. I hope you know what you're doing.
You can't fight violence with violence.
Unless there's no other choice.
No.
North. You all right? What happened? North!
They killed them. They slaughtered them like animals.
Who did? Who?
They killed our people, Markus.
We want justice, Markus.
They have to pay.
You don't have to do this. No. Please. Please.
No crime against an android shall go unpunished.
Oh, am I gonna get the bad ending now?
We interrupt this broadcast with breaking news.
This just in. At exactly 2 a.m., several CyberLife stores in Detroit were raided.
Different locations were hit in what seems to be a coordinated terrorist attack.
Most shop windows were covered with graffiti demanding rights for androids and other obscure slogans.
Police report that pro-android graffiti was found in the neighborhoods of CyberLife stores, and they're still investigating.
The bodies of two policemen patrolling the area were discovered near one of the CyberLife stores.
According to our sources, the two officers were executed with their own service weapons. This is an alarming situation. Could our machines now be turning against us?
Have androids become a threat to our security?
Is this the beginning of a terrorist campaign conducted right here in the United States?
Alright guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, do me a favor and drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Ring that bell so you don't miss an upload.